Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Welcome to Mahdi English School. This is the class of standard 1. We are going to learn mathematics. Let's begin our day with a meaningful thought. The desire to succeed means nothing without the will to prepare. Everyone, get ready with your book, pencil. Write the date on the right corner of your notebook. Write the heading, chapter 12, multiplication readiness. MULTI PLICATION, multiplication. READINE, double S, readiness. Multiplication readiness. Till now, we have completed almost 2 exercises of this chapter. Before we move on, first we will make a quick revision of all previous exercises. First, we learn identify the groups in the picture. Then write how many in each group. In this exercise, we have learned how to identify the objects, how to count it, and how to write it. Four clouds in this picture. CLOUDS, clouds. Six SPARROWS, sparrows. Six sparrows in this picture. Three aeroplanes. AEROPLANES, aeroplanes. Five kites, KITES, kites in this picture. Balloons, BALLONS, balloons. Two balloons in this picture. Seven butterflies, BUTTERFLIES butterflies. 7 butterflies in this picture. Circle and count the number of equal groups. In this exercise, we have learned how to divide the things in group, in equal groups. Means we have to divide given objects in equal groups. To understand, we have to make circle around each group, and as well as we have to count number of things present in each group. This is the second step. Look, here we have an image of clouds. What is the difference between this exercise and previous exercise? Here we have to make circle around each group. If you see properly that there are three groups. We have already made circle around this first question. And if we try to count clouds present in each group, we can say that there are four clouds in each group. Here we have an image of planes. One and two. See, here we have two groups of plane. If we want to know how many planes are present in each group, let's count it. 1, 2, and 3. Three planes in each. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six groups of. Here we have six group of birds. In each group there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 birds. Six groups of birds and six birds in each group. Balloons. It divides in groups. But how many? Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Three groups of. 1 and 2. Two balloons in each group. These balloons are divided in three groups. But there present two balloons in each group. One, two, three, four, five. Five groups of. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 butterflies in each. What we have learned in this exercise? First, make division of equal groups. Means in each group, there must comes same number of objects. So, prepare the group and make circle around it. After that, count how many objects are present in each group. One, two, three, four. Four groups of. One, two, three, four, five. Five kites each. Four groups of five kites in each group. This was the revision of exercise 2. My dear students, till now we have completed almost 2 exercises. I have sent you PDF to complete this exercise in your maths fair book. So I hope you all have completed it in your book. If not, then try to complete it as soon as possible. Now write down FIND, find, OUT, out, HOW, how, MANY, many, IN, in, ALL, all. Find out how many in all. Number A. Now see. Here we can see image of clouds. It is divided in groups. Observe the image. Think, how many groups are there? It is divided in equal numbers also. 1, 2, 3. Write down 3. GROUPS groups. 3 groups. Now let's see how many clouds are present in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write down 4, IN, in, EACH, each, GROUP group. 4 plus 4 plus 4. Four plus 4, 8, plus 4, 12. 12 clouds in all. CLOUDS clouds. IN, in, ALL, all. Here we can see the image of plan. Now observe this image properly. You can see it is divided already in group. Observe it. See? How many groups are there? वन टू. एवरीवन राइट डाउन टू जी आर ओ यू पी एस ग्रुप्स. टू ग्रुप्स. आई एम वेटिंग. एवरीवन राइट डाउन प्रॉपरली. Now see how many planes are in each group. 1, 2, 3. 3 I N in E A C H each. G R O U P group. 3 in each group. Three plus three. Six planes in all. P L A N E S plans. I N in A double L all. There are two groups, three planes in each group. Total six planes in all. Now observe this image carefully. This is the image of birds, but it is already divided in groups. Here we have to find out total how many groups are there. See, think in your mind. How many groups are there? One, two, three, four, five, six. Six G R O U P S. Six groups. Now let's find out how many birds are in each group. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. 6 in each group. Six plus six plus six plus six plus six plus six. Make addition of six six times, or we can solve this on a different way. How? With the help of multiplication, as there are six groups and six birds in each groups. So 6 multiply by 6. 6 6 ja 36. 3 6 36 birds in all. BIRDS birds, IN in, ALL all. Balloons. Now observe it properly. I'm waiting so that you all can make proper observation and think in your mind how many groups are there. Look, my dear students, it is already divided in the groups. We have to just count it and find it out how many groups are there. Completed. 1, 2, and 3. 3 groups. G R O U P S. Now let us see how many balloons are in each group. 1 and 2. 2 in each group. 2 plus 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 4. 4 plus 2 6. 3 multiply by 2. 3 2s are 6. 6 balloons in all. BALLONS balloons, IN in, ALL all. 6 balloons in all. Now observe this. Butterflies are there. Yes, it is also divided already in the groups. We have to just find out how many groups are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 groups. Now let's see how many butterflies in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 in each group. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7. 5 times addition of 7. 5 multiply by 7 means 5 sevens are 35. 35 butterflies in all. BUTTERFLIES butterflies in all. 5 groups of 7 in each group. Total we have 35 butterflies in all. Now observe this image properly. Try to find out how many groups are there. These kites are already divided in the groups. We have to just find it out. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There are 4 groups. Now let's see how many kites are in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 in each group. 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. We have to make addition of 5 4 times. If we want to solve this on the other way, we can multiply groups with number of things present in each group. Means 4 multiply by 5. So 4 5s are 20. 20 kites in all. K-I-T-E-S, kites. 4 groups of 5 in each group. Total 20 kites in all. My dear students, today first we make revision of exercise 1, then exercise 2. Right now we have completed exercise 3, where we understand how to divide the things in group, how to count objects present in each group, and after that we understand how to count total number of things. In next lecture we will make more practice with exercise number 4 from same chapter, chapter number 12, multiplication readiness. So make practice with the help of given PDF at your home. Everyone, stay safe, stay happy, take care of yourself. We will meet in the next lecture. Till then, thank you very much and bye bye everyone.